Can you name these poorly explained movies? Each one only has one description. First one. Small town doctor brings three people closer together.
Human centipede.
That's the human centipede. Good job. Well done. Well done. Number two. Depressed, widowed father teams up with a mentally challenged woman to find his disabled son.
Beetlejuice?
It is not Beetlejuice. It is Finding Nemo.
Oh my God. There's nothing in a description about like fish or anything like that. That's
Yeah, that'd be a little bit too easy.